Special delivery is about to arrive at Metro Airport in just a few minutes. FedEx is flying in 3 grizzly bear cubs. This morning, they were orphaned when a poacher killed their mom in Alaska. They'll move into an exhibit at the Detroit Zoo. The bears will be out of public view for about a month while the zoo makes sure that they're healthy enough to be seen by the public. They are expected to arrive here at the airport in about 12 minutes, 5 a.m., so we'll keep you posted on their arrival a little bit.